The next module is HR report. In this report, first you can see the daily activity report, which is marked into the HR management user activities. Here you can filter user wise or the date wise. User attendance report. Here you can see month wise user activity reports, so you can generate the salary accordingly. Then user salary report. Here you can define the salary, select user, year, month. Your monthly package is reflect from master tables. Is there any deduction? You can define into these sections like salary advance, loan, PF, ESIC, etc. And net salary will be reflected here. Click on save. From here itself, you can generate the salary slip. So again, select year, month, and download the salary slip. In the salary slip, the logo will be changed, username, month and the year, earning details, deduction details, net salary details. You can save and share with users. User performance report, the rating you can define from the sections. Teamwork, leadership, communication, etc. Just save from this section. Latest follow-up updates of each inquiry you can see into this section. And you can export this report into the Excel file. So this is all about the HR report.